Been very quiet this morning, but I've got a letter from John Cathcart at Pudsey. He says, "Dear Chris, I couldn't help noticing the speed with which you attacked the cage the other day. One second they were all smiling and dry, but the next they were soaked and squealing. Bucket after bucket you seemed to throw at them. How many buckets do you think you could throw over the cage in 30 seconds? Well, I don't know, John, but, I'll certainly have a go. Can we? We've got the clock here. Tiswas water time. Right, can we start the clock?
Please, let me...
Here we go, starting from...